A language is like a sea of pack ice, solid and motionless to the eye, but prone to drift under pressure and always in subtle motion.